Sorry Phil couldn't come along tonight with the old keyboards, but he was otherwise...